Survive a brutal mauling by a male lion. On her very first hunt, the princess is faced with a catastrophe. She has only just passed from total dependence on her mother's milk into the harsh world where she will have to fend for herself. As the princess finds her, the matriarch breathes her last. Watched from the shadows. Quickly, the hyenas identify the lions and realize that the males are absent. The noise attracts the entire southern clan. As the numbers mount up, the battle begins. Disappear. lives tonight. This incident, at least, was simply a struggle for food. Competition between the super predators. Lions appear from everywhere, ignoring old established boundaries, encroaching on forbidden ground. They are all after the same food supply. As Matsumi leads the central pride in the hunt, another pride comes running in. They are neighbors and constant adversaries like the hyenas. Matsumi's pride is attacked and chased. As they retreat, one female is separated behind the line of attack by the intruders. She is surrounded and seriously injured. Of respite between attacks, the female is tormented throughout the night. She is chased off, and the old female is left alone to whatever fate awaits her. In the night, her blood drains out into the grass. Central pride is now smaller by one lioness. It is always sad to watch the death of a lion or a hyena that we have come to know. But these endless cycles of life and death have continued throughout the ages. Sometime during the night, hyenas have killed a buffalo. The young lioness is alone, scavenging from their kill. Their tolerance is short-lived. Calls of the hyena assault carry miles across the grassland to a male of the pride who is always eager to confront the hyenas. Usually, we think of lions as noble hunters and hyenas as lowly scavengers. Often it is the other way around. arrived at an elephant carcass to scavenge. Even those regal lions compete for the rotten flesh. The rivalry reaches far beyond the competition for food. If animals can hate, this is a blood feud of hatred. Scavengers and hunters have waged an ancient war against each other. It is often unpleasant to witness, desperately sad and horrifying, always deeply disturbing. Until now, this war has been veiled in the secrecy of darkness. Survive a brutal mauling by a male lion. On her very first hunt, the princess is faced with a catastrophe. She has only just passed from total dependence on her mother's milk into the harsh world where she will have to fend for herself. As the princess finds her, the matriarch breathes her last. Devour. kill is watched from the shadows. Quickly, the hyenas identify the lions and realize that the males are absent. It is a moment of supreme opportunity for the male. Not concerned with food, his drive is to kill. Her back is broken. The matriarch can't survive a brutal mauling by a male lion. On her very first hunt, the princess is faced with a catastrophe. She has only just passed from total dependence on her mother's milk into the harsh world where she will have to fend for herself. As the princess finds her, the matriarch breathes her last. Again, and the tawny shapes are drawn by the need to devour. Watched from the shadows. Quickly, the hyenas identify the lions and realize that the males are absent. The noise attracts the entire southern clan. As the numbers mount up, the battle begins. Established boundaries, encroaching on forbidden ground. They are all after the same food supply. As Matsumi leads the central pride in the hunt, another pride comes running in. They are neighbors and constant adversaries like the hyenas. As they retreat, one female is separated behind the line of attack by the intruders. She is surrounded and seriously injured. Of respite between attacks, the female is tormented throughout the night. Oh. hyenas is an older female, possibly her mother. But Matsumi can do nothing. She is chased off, and the old female is left alone to whatever fate awaits her. In the night, her blood drains out into the grass. Central pride is now smaller by one lioness. It is always sad to watch the death of a lion or a hyena that we have come to know.